Namaskar. Welcome to all the participants. The core objective of mathematics education is the mathematization of the child's thinking, clarity of thoughts, and pursuing assumptions to logical conclusion is the center to the mathematical enterprise. Mathematics, being a compulsory subject of study, access to quality mathematics education is the every child's right. School mathematics take place in a situation where children learn to enjoy mathematics, children learn important mathematics. Mathematics is a part of children's life experience which they talk about. Children pose and solve meaningful problems. Children use abstractions to perceive relationships and structure. Children understand the basic structure of mathematics. On the other hand, mathematics education in schools is beset with the problems. We identify the following core areas of concern. A sense of fear and failure regarding mathematics among a majority of children. A curriculum that disappoints both a talented minority as well as non-participating majority at the same time. Lack of teachers' preparation and support in teaching mathematics. Analysis of these problems lead us to recommend shifting the focus of mathematics education from achieving narrow goals to higher goals, engaging every student with a sense of success while at the same time offering conceptual challenges to the emerging mathematicians, changing modes of assessment to examine students' mathematization abilities rather than procedural knowledge, and enriching teachers with a variety of mathematical resources. A great deal needs to be done towards preparing teachers for mathematics education. Our vision of excellence mathematical education is based on twin premises that all students can learn mathematics and that all the students need to learn mathematics. It is therefore imperative that we offer mathematics education of very high quality to all children. It will contribute in the mission of our national building. Under these circumstances, the course of DLET, Distance Learning of Elementary Education, is designed under NIOS, National Institute of Open Schooling, Government of India, in such a way that covers almost all necessary components of teaching learning process. The entire course 504 is devoted in learning mathematics at elementary level, spanned in 63 hours of theory study, 27 hours of activity, and 30 hours of practical study. Total 120 hours duration course is divided into three blocks. Block 1, importance of learning mathematics at the elementary stage of schooling. Block 2, enriching contents and methodology. Block 3, learning assessment in mathematics. Block 1 is further divided into four units. Unit 1 is about how children learn mathematics. This unit will empower you to understand how children learn mathematics actually. How does a child think and what are the stages involved in cognitive development? Unit 2, mathematics and mathematics education, importance, scope and relevance. This unit will empower you to observe the nature of mathematics on the basis of which mathematics education can be designed by teachers for learners in the context that how mathematics will help in real life situation and developing attitude of problem solving. Unit 3, goals and vision of mathematics education. In this unit, you will be acquainted with the methods of imparting mathematics education beyond classroom and making it more joyful so that phobia for mathematics can be easily tackled. Unit 4, learner and learning central methodologies. The rote learning not only makes understanding of mathematical concepts more difficult, but increase fear for mathematics. So there is a need of learning central approach of teaching mathematics like concept mapping and activity based approach. This unit empowers you to understand the methods for teaching and learning mathematics like inductive and deductive, analysis and synthesis method, project and problem solving methods. Block 2 is about enriching contents and methodology. This block is divided into 5 units. They are unit 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Unit 5, numbers and preparation on numbers. Unit 6, shapes and spatial relationships. This unit will empower you to understand the concept of basic geometrical figures. Unit 7 is about measures and measurements, where you will be empowered with the metric system of measurement of time. Unit 8, data handling. Unit 9 is about algebra. A generalized arithmetic algebra holds an important place in mathematics and name as its operations. Block 3 is learner assessments in mathematics. This block is divided into 3 units, unit 10, 11 and 12. Unit 10 is approaches to assessment of learning mathematics. This unit will empower you to understand the nature of assessment of mathematics learning, its dimensions and characteristics. These are the some emerging trends in assessment like self-assessment, peer assessment, assessment through assignments and comprehensive assessments. Unit 11, tools and techniques of assessment. This unit will empower you to understand continuous and comprehensive assessment in mathematics, types of test items like objective based and open-ended items to enhance the student's imagination. Unit 12, follow-up of assessment of learning mathematics. In this unit, you will be acquainted with the follow-up assessment of learning mathematics, how issues are identified in mathematics learning, like identifying strengths and weaknesses, identifying and addressing typical problems. With these words, I would like to wish you all in this program 504, which will pave the way of success in nation building. Jai Hind.